Published 2203 EDT, the 14th of October 2017. Updated 2236 EDT, the 14th of October 2017. She's one of Australia's top cooks. And now Donahey, 46, has revealed that it was her friend Jamie Oliver who convinced her to make her new children's cooking show. Donna told News Corp that she was reluctant to let children into her kitchen, saying all she could think about was, "I wonder if it would drive me OCD crazy." Scroll down for video. "Will it drive me OCD crazy?" Donahey says pal Jamie Oliver scene convinced her to do a kids' cooking show, after debuting her much younger new boyfriend, but she said she enjoyed it. "There was oats and coconut and cookie dough in my shoe and I just thought, you know what, it's actually worth it." She said of her conversation with British chef Jamie, "I was chatting to Jamie, the big guy, a while ago and just complimenting him on his relentless sugar tax crusade," she said. "Sweet, there was oats and coconut and cookie dough in my shoe and I just thought, you know what, it's actually worth it," she said, "and I said to him, I'm happy you're doing the heavy lifting, dot how about, I just teach them how to cook and get them into the kitchen and you can keep doing the other hard work." Donna's new show and companion cookbook is called Donahey Basics to Brilliance Kids. This new venture comes after Donna was seen at Sydney's Bondi Beach recently, kissing a much younger man. She was pictured touching her sandy-haired beau's bottom as they locked lips. Happy it comes after Donna was seen at Sydney's Bondi Beach recently, kissing a much younger man struggles. The relationship comes after a tough and horrible divorce from her ex-husband Bill Wilson, who is father to their two children Angus, 14, and Tommy, 11. The cooking mogul looked content as she held hands with her youthful lover as they strolled down the promenade. The identity of the man remains a mystery. The relationship comes after a tough and horrible divorce from her ex-husband Bill Wilson, who is father to their two children Angus, 14, and Tommy, 11. Post-divorce, Donna lost 3 dress sizes by eating healthily and embracing exercise, mainly running and stand-up paddleboarding. But her journey to weight loss was not without its setbacks, as Donna was hospitalized in 2010 after she collapsed from excruciating pain. It's been reported that doctors later found out she had a disc missing in her back. Moving on. Post-divorce, Donna lost 3 dress sizes by eating healthily and embracing exercise, mainly running and stand-up paddleboarding.